interpret
Okay. Nick, we're going to have to do that.